हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाँ थर्ड क्लास मैथमेटिक्स सिक्स्थ चैप्टर मल्टीप्लिकेशन पार्ट थ्री। टेक आउट योर टेक्स्ट बुक चिल्ड्रन, टेक आउट पेज नंबर। विच चैप्टर नाउ? मल्टीप्लिकेशन चैप्टर। मल्टीप्लिकेशन से स्पेलिंग MULTIPLICATION मल्टीप्लिकेशन पार्ट थ्री पेज नंबर 66। ओपन इट। ओके सी चिल्ड्रन, हियर तनिषा काउंट्स द टाइल्स इन हिज क्लासरूम। Tanisha counts the tiles in his classroom. Tanisha started counting the tiles on her classroom floor one by one. Her elder brother saw her doing so. He asked her, "Are the tiles on each row equal?" Tanisha answered, "Yes, there are six tiles in each row." She is saying, six tiles in each row. See here, observe. How many rows is there? Here, first, second, third, fourth, fifth. Five rows. And in each row, too, how many tiles is there? Tiles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In each row to 6 tiles. So here Tanisha looked at the floor again and immediately said, "I do not need to count each tile. I can simply multiply." So she didn't count. Total she didn't count. Only what she do? 5. How many rows is there? 5 rows. In each row to in one row only she counting only. One row to how many tiles is there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 5, 6 are 30. 30 tiles. See, 5, 6 are 30. This like only she did. Now here giving bottles. See here bottles only. How many bottles are there? How many bottles are there? Here giving first row, second row, third row, fourth row, fifth row. How many rows is there? 5 rows. So in each row too, how many bottles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's now write. Here giving one blanks, here giving addition symbols. So which number will come? So in each row too, how many bottles is there? See here, how many rows are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 given. That's why here giving 5 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 boxes. So in each row to how many bottles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's now write here. 4 plus 4, second row, third row, fourth row, fifth row. Understand children? 4 plus 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 4, 12, 12 plus 4, 16, 16 plus 4, 20. So now 20. So it's simple way. How many rows? 5 rows. In each row to 4 bottles, 5 fours are 20. Understand children? 5 fours are 20. Very simple only multiplications. See here now. Next page. Let us construct the table of 10. See here. Here how many matchsticks? There matchsticks only this. How many matchsticks is there? Are there 10? So in one group to 10 matchsticks only having. So here giving 1 tens are 10. here two groups. So two in each group, two how many matchsticks are there? 10. So 2 tens are 20. Here same like that only. 3 groups in each group 2, 10 matchsticks. 3 tens are 30. 4 groups in each group 2, 10 10. 4 tens are 40. Same. 5 tens are 50, 6 tens are 60, 7 tens are 70, 8 tens are 80, 9 tens are 90, 10 tens are 100. So observe children, this is the 10 table only. See, 1 tens are 20, 2 tens are 20, 3 tens are 30, 4 tens are 40, 5 tens are 50, 6 tens are 60, 7 tens are 70, 8 tens are 80, 9 tens are 90, 10 tens are 100. See here now. Let us construct the table of 4. See here, 4 table. These are broomsticks arranged in the following way. Number of, see here, broomsticks only. They are jointing only. Number of joints. Let's now count it. Number of joints. 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. Here writing only. 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. So how many times having 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 times. 4 times which number is there? 1. 4 ones are 4. See here. Here 2 rows is there. 2 rows. How many rows? 1, 2. So in each row 2, see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. So 2, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So, 4 broomsticks only. So, here first 2 row 2, 2 plus 2, 2. How many times having? 4 sticks. 4 into, this symbol is into only, multiplication symbol. 4 2s are 8. See here same. Joints, number of joints, 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. 4 times only. 4 3s are 12. Understand children? 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. See here. Construct table 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Using matchsticks and broomsticks. Buzz. You do okay? Same keep like this. And do multiplication with 0. See here, 1 0, 1 into 0. How much? 0 only. Sum of 2 zeros. 0 plus 0. How many zeros is there? 2 zeros are there. So 2 into 0, 0. Here 3. 3 zeros, 1, 2, 3. 3 zeros are there. 3 into 0, 0. Here 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sorry, 4. 4 into 0, 4. 4 into 0, 0. Now here sum of 5 zeros. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. How many times? 5 times right, okay? How many times right? How many times? 5 times. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times. 5 into which one? 0. 5 into 0? 0. Now, on multiplying any number with 0, we get. You observe with any number to multiplying, which answer will come? 0 only. Here also any number will take. Again, 0. 0 only. See here, multiplication with 1. one time, sum of two ones, see here, sum of two ones, one plus one, two ones only, two ones are two, here, sum of three ones, one, two, three, three ones, sum of three ones are three, sum of four ones, one, two, three, four, four ones are four, next, sum of five ones, one plus one. How many times right? One? One, two, three, four, five. Five times. Five into one. Five ones are five. So now see here. Which number will taking? That number only came answer to. Observe your here two. 2 only, 3 will taken 3, 4 will taken 4, 5 will taken 5. So here multiplying any number with 1, we get that number only. That number. We get that number only. Which number will take? That number only will come. Understanding children? Are the answers same in each case? See here, 3, 2 is a 6. 2, 3 is the answer 6. Observe children. 3, 2 is a 6. 2, 3 is a 6. 4, 5 is a 20. 5, 4 is a 20. 3, 4 is a same numbers only, but 2 is here, 3 is here. 3 fours are 12. 3 fours are how much? 12. 4 threes are 12. Equal only 5 6 are 30. 6 5s are 30. Here 1 7 sir. How much 1 7 sir? I am saying only 1 to multiplication. Any number will come. That number only, 7. 7 ones are 7. 8 nines are 72. 9 eights are 72. So, children, compulsory you learn multiplication tables, okay? Try the above with any two numbers of your choice. Same, this like will take, any two numbers will take and write, okay? Next page. Turn next page. Multiplying bigger numbers. Let us multiply 3 into 21. Which now? What is this number? 21. 21 means? How many ones are there here? 1, 1, 2 tens, 20 plus 1. There are 2 tens and 1, 1. Understand children? See here. Given some example. In one row to 10 only. So, 2 tens plus 1. 1. Here. 3 into 21 only given this question. So, 21 plus 21 plus 21. How many times? 3 times 21. See here. 20 plus 1, 20 plus 1, 20 plus 1. 3 times we'll write. So, here. How many tens are there once? Let's now count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 tens. So, here drawing only 6 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tens means how many? 60. 6 tens means 60. How many ones are there? 1, 2, 3. 3. 3 ones. 6 tens. 3 ones. Therefore, this is also 1. One method and another method also is there. You can also multiply like this only. 20 plus 1. 21 only. See here in 3 table 2. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. Here 0 having, you keep 0 here only. 60 plus 3, how much? 63. This can also be done like this only. See here. This one also one method. 21 into 3. First multiply 3 with 1. 3 ones are 3. Then 3 multiply 3 with 2. 3 twos are 6. Very simple way only. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. So 3 ones are 6 tens. Number is 63. More now multiply like this only. See here. 4 threes are how much? 12. 2 is here. 12, 4 to 8. This is correct. This answer is correct. Check it once. Here she has multiplied 4 threes are 12. 4 twos are 8. But this is not right. Let us check now. This is not right. Okay. Let us check how to solve this problem. 23 into 4. Same this method too. We will observe in first. Here giving example only. 23 into 4. 23 how many times? 4 times. 23 plus 23 plus 23 plus 23. 23 means 20 plus 3. How many times added? 4 times. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times adding only. So how many tens are there here? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 10. Once, how many times is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 ones is there. So, here writing 12. So, 10 ones means how much? 1 10 only. So, this one also will call 1 box 2 only. Again 1 full. So, here there before, how many tens will come? Came 8 tens only. Now, will 1 10 will adding only. 8 plus 1, 9. So, therefore, 9 tens plus 2 ones, 92. See here. 20 plus 3. 23 only. 4 threes are 12. You keep 12 here. 4 twos are 8. 0 only keep here. 80 plus 12, 92. Understand children? This is the another method. See. I'll take this also. First step. 4 threes are 12. 2 here. Keep carry. What is this? Keep carry here. In 10 place to 1 number only. 12 means 1 is 10th place. 2 is 1's place. 4 twos are 8. 8 plus 1. 8 tens plus 1 tens. Total how many tens? 9 tens. Therefore 92. See here. Do these problems. Page number 72. Open. Write this one. 30 into 2. 30 into 2. 3 twos are 6. 0. 60. 20 into 4. 2 fours are 8. 20 only. Here 0. 80. 60 into 3. 3 6 are 18. 0. 180. 195 into 0, 0 into any number, which number will come? That number only or 0? Good, 0 only. 0 to any number will multiply, 0 only came. So, 195 into 0 equals to 0. Here also same, 205 into 0, 205, no, 0. 10 into 5, 10 5s are 50. 625 into 1, I am saying only before, 1 into 1 multiplied any number will come, that number only. 625, here same, 819, observe children, 819, this number is 918, 1s, 10s, 100s, 819 into 1, 819 into 1, here will come 819, here 216 into 1, same that number will only came, 216, here you observe 103 into 4, 4 threes are 12, 1 is carry, 4 into 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 4 ones are 4, understand children? See here, multiply as shown in the example given below. Here giving example only. Let's now 32 into 3. Same this like we'll do. First of all you write 30 plus 2. 32 only given? 30 plus 2. See here. First of all, what should be done? 3 into 2. 3 twos are 6. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 0, 90. 90 plus 6. How much? 90 plus 6? 96. See here. 34 into 5. 30 plus 4. Here 5 fours are. How much? 5 fours are? 20. 5 fours are? 20. 5 threes are 15. 5 threes are 15. So 15. 15. See here 150 plus 20. 150 plus 20. How much? 105 tens 2 tens 7 tens 0 1 plus 2 0 170. Here 25 into 4 20 plus 5. So 25 20 plus 5 into 4. 4 5s are 20, 4 2's are 8, 80, 80 plus 20, how much? 80 plus 20, how much? 0, 8 plus 2, 100, 100, 100, see here, 48 into 6, 40 plus 8 into 6, 6 8's are 48, you learn multiplication tables compulsory, otherwise not will come these answers. सिक्स फोर जार 24, 240. Two hundred and forty plus forty eight. How much? 8 4 4 4 plus 4 8 2 288. Here given children, 52 into 4. Here not giving these numbers, so here write 50 plus 2 into 4. 4 2 is 8 4 5 is 20. So 200. 200 plus 8 208. Understand children? So write it, okay? Practice do. In next class too, I am explaining this one.